Alright, good morning. Alright, I'm gonna do my face real fast. Sorry to get my hair a little bit different than I usually do it. Alright, I'm gonna wash my face with my alcohol pad, get all the zits off. And all the chemicals or whatever off. Off between the creases on my nose. I'm ready to get dressed and stuff. It's church morning, so. And then I'm gonna get sent on. And then I'm gonna clean my face. I'm gonna put a little cream on my face. Just a piece of his. Put together. Start from the forehead down. I'm going to my nose and stuff. And together. And rub it in. And you would never get any on your eyes and stuff. Okay. And it really blends in. And then after you get done with that, you put your last one. And it really makes your face really moisturized and smooth. And I'm gonna use my Tiger Lily. That's like a nude color. Alright, that's good. And then I'm gonna use my satin hand this morning. It stays on and you really rub it together this morning. I'm gonna kind of use like maybe a couple little dots of piece out. I'll show you how much I used. Really rub it in. I'm using a peach hand cream this morning. Rub it in between your fingers. Apparently it stays on 24 hours after the thing, so any washes, so and now it smells like, feels like my hands are like really smooth and like I don't know, it just feels like my hands are really smooth and stuff. But I did my hair really different this morning. Usually I'd have it like right up here, but it's like right over here. And my outfit and stuff like that. So, thank you for watching for me get my like lotions on. And my lips, lip balm. So, thank you. Mwah.